Well, all of me, why not take all of me? Can't you see I'm no good without you? Take my lips, I want to lose them. Take my arms, all lonely, bruise them. Well, your goodbye, give me with eyes that cry. How can I go on, dear, without you? So you took the path that once was my heart. So why not take all of me? Promise kiss, springtime that makes the lonely winter seem long. You are that breathless hush of evening that trembles on the brink of a lonely storm. You are that angel glow that lights a star. The dearest things I know are what you are. Someday my happy arms will hold you, and someday I'll know that moment of ours when all the things are mine. Thank you.
Oh, yeah, here's a special announcement. You have to wait for your table to be called to go up to the buffet line. So just wait for one of the ladies to come around to tell you when it's time. That way we won't have a line going all the way out the door. So again, wait to be called. Springtime that makes the lonely winter seem long. You are the breathless hush of evening that trembles on the wake of a lonely star. The dearest things I know are what you are. Someday but someday my happy arms will hold you, and someday I'll know that mood you make mine when all the things are true, well, always. When the things we plan need a helping hand, I will understand always, yes, always. That's when I'll be there, always. Not for just an hour, but always.
just a day, not for just a year, just for an hour.
Always, we'll bring it down. Folks, help me out. I'll be loving you and... Thank you. There we go. With the love that's true, well... Good. Need a things we plan, need a helping hand. I will understand, yeah. Always, one more time, always. They may not be fair, always. Well, that's when I'll be there, always. Not for just an hour, not for just a day, not for just a year, but always. Carl Pucci. I heard this is the Irish side of the town, right? I'll be loving you always, with a love that's true, well, always. When the things we plan need a helping hand, I will understand. Always, days may not be fair, always, that's when I'll be there, always, not for just an hour, not for just a day, not for just a year, but always, but always. Yes, always. Hey, hey. Where were we? Where were Revere? Carl Rapucci, this is your clan. Oh, your parents' clan. You don't identify with Revere. I'm from the north side, Ireland. I'm the little Irish guy, but a lot of Italians. Ladies, you all look beautiful. And I only see about six guys, so it's, you know, easy pickings, huh? You're more than welcome. You all look good. I'm happy to be here. It's only 12 o'clock. That's the good thing. Hey, Carl, we're going to do a... Let's do a nice and easy. So does this happen every day of the week? Yeah, every day of the week? A brunch and a party and break out the beer and the wine and... Let's do a Frank Sinatra. Let's take it nice and easy. It's gonna be so easy for us to fall in love. Hey, baby, what's your hurry? Relax, don't you worry. We're gonna fall in love. We're on that road to romance, that's safe to say. But let's make it all the stops along the way. The problem now, of course, is to simply hold your horses. To rush would be a crime. Cause nice and easy does it every time. Carapucci. Thank you. So let's take it nice and easy. It's gonna be so easy for us to fall in love. Hey, baby, what's your hurry? Relax, don't you worry. We're gonna fall in love. We're on that road to romance. That's safe to say. Let's make it all the stops along the way. The problem now, of course, is to simply hold your horses. To rush would be a crime. 'Cause nice and easy does it. Nice and easy does it. Nice and easy does it. Every time. Thank you. Thank you. Sunny. So how's the food? Pretty good? Fruit, coffee, tea? Here's another old song. Your hat, leave your worry on the doorstep. Just distract your feet to that sunny side of the street. Can't you hear a pit-a-pat and that happy tune? Your step, life can be so sweet on that sunny side of the street. I used to walk in the shade with those blues on parade. But I'm not afraid. This rover crossed over. If I never have a cent, I'll be rich as Rockefeller. Gold dust at my feet on that sunny side of the street. Thank you. hire the best. I hire the best. Grab your coat and get your hat. Leave your worry on that doorstep. Just direct your feet to that sunny side of the street. Can't you hear a pit-a-pat? And that happy tune is your step. Life can be so sweet on that sunny side of the street. I used to walk in the shade with those blues on parade, but I'm not afraid. This rover crossed over. If I ever have a cent, I'll be rich as Rockefeller. Oh, dust at my feet on that sunny, yeah, that sunny, on that sunny side of the street. Thank you. So here's the story on this next song. You're all going to recognize it. Yeah, 1940. Were any of you around 1940? Yeah. Just some of you? It seems like yesterday, right? Well, we're going to do this song. But there's a story that goes with it. I come from a long line of musicians. And my grandmother, she started this little band during the Depression. My grandmom, my mom, who was 7 years old, and my uncle, who was 5 years old. And guess what? My mom's just turning 93. She's going to be 93 next week. But the story goes, during the Depression, things were tough. You 1940 people, you hear stories. So my grandma, my mom, and my uncle, they used to travel at night to every bar. Just for 10, 15 minutes at each. It was a hit. You didn't even have to, you know, you go in, all the guys are drinking. So they would sing this song a lot of times. And my mom was a great singer. And my uncle was only five, but he was a good tap dancer. And he had the skill, he could yodel. So they all loved him. They all loved him. Now the story goes... Can I put this in? Yep, okay. Sounds important. So the story goes, you know, they would work maybe 2, 3, 4 nights a week. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. So my grandma gets a phone call from the school where my mom went. And she says, Margaret is always sleeping in class. She's always sleeping in class. But the teacher didn't know that she didn't get to bed till like 1 at night. Because she was gigging all the time. So we had to tell the teacher, you have to forgive her if she takes a nap because she has to work the next night. So here's the song they used to sing. The other night, dear, as I lied sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms. If I awoke, dear, I was mistaken, and I hung my head and I cried. You can join in if you wish. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Second verse. You told you loved me and will make me happy if you would only say the same. But if you leave me to live another, you'll regret it all the same. Help me out with the words. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. Yeah. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Verse 3. You told me once, dear, you really love me. No one else could come between. But now you've left me to love another. You have shattered all my dreams. Let's hear it. Everyone sing. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. One more time on the chorus, guys. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Yeah, 1940. You remember this song? Yeah. My mom still sings it. She still sings it. She couldn't sing this song. And my uncle was too young. One. Another bride, another June, another sunny honeymoon, another season, another reason for making whoopee. Yeah. A lot of shoes, a lot of rice. The groom is nervous, he answers twice. It's really killing, he's so willing to make an whoopee. Picture a little love nest down where the roses cling. Picture that same sweet love nest. Think what a year can bring. He's washing dishes, baby clothes, he's so ambitious, he even sews. But don't forget, folks, that's what you get, folks, for making whoopee. Cavapucci. Thank you. One more time. Another bride, another June, another sunny honeymoon, another season and another reason for making whoopee. A lot of shoes, yes, a lot of rice. The groom is nervous, he heads twice. It's really killing, but he's so willing to making whoopee. Picture a little loveliness down where the roses cling. Picture that sweet love nest. Think what a year can bring. He's washing dishes. He's changing baby clothes. He's so ambitious, he even starts to learn to sew. But don't forget, folks, that's what you get, folks, for making whoopee. For making whoopee. For making whoopee. Yeah, you know that song. Not for you, Carl. Not for you. Let's, I think it's in this book. No, yeah, it's in this book. I left my art. So how was the meal, okay? How about those people that helped you today? All these helpers. Not a bad job. I think we ought to hire them, no? Every day. Brunch here in Revere. I left my heart in San Francisco, high on a hill, it calls to me to be where little cable cars climb halfway to the stars. The morning fire may chill the air. I don't care, my love waits there in San Francisco, above the blue and windy sea. When I come home to you, San Francisco, your golden sun will shine for me. Thank you. San Francisco, high on a hill, it calls to me to beware little cable cars, climb halfway to the stars. The morning fog may chill the air, I don't care, my love waits there in San Francisco, above the blue and when it sees when I come home to you, San Francisco, your golden sun will shine. Just waiting to see if she's doing her thing yet or not. Okay, it had to be you. It had to be you. I wandered around, finally found that somebody who could make me be true, well, could make me be blue and even be glad just to be sad thinking of you. Some others I've seen might never be mean, might never be cross or try to be boss, but they wouldn't do for nobody else. Gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still. It had to be you. It had to be you. It had to be you. Thank you. Orchestra seats.
So we would like to have all the June birthday babies up at the...
All the June babies.
All the June birthday babies.
Okay, special announcement. Special announcement. If you were born in June and you're over the age of 5, we need you up by the where the dessert and the cake is. So rise, levitate, and go towards the kitchen. Come on, June folks. June. Everybody born in June. Come on. I think there's at least 70 of you. Okay, all you June folks. Come on, there's more than that. Yeah, there we go. Sweet 16. Maybe. Oh, we're going to take a picture. Again, last chance to get a piece of cake. Well, I'm going to get some right after. We're going to take a break, and I'm going to get some cookies. I got two pockets. That's the one thing I can't do without is cookies. No, look. Hey, are we going to sing? Maestro, give me a key. I don't care. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, hey! They all look young to me. Better proofread them.
Hi, everybody. I just want to thank everybody for coming to... We're still partying over here in the corner. All right, partiers, a little more quiet over there in the corner. First of all, I'd like to thank everybody for coming. Once again, I think that we have this great band, this jazz band, and the brunch was good. Wasn't the brunch nice? Yeah, I thought it was nice. But I really have to thank Sabor from the Good Diner. Please give him a thank you. He donated the breakfast food, and he did a great job. He's always there at the Good Diner, open 24 hours, 7 days a week. Only kidding. I would also like to just point out a few of the dignitaries and elected officials here. First of all, Jeff Turco, who is not here. Caitlin called. He's always here, but he pulled his tendon in his leg. So a special thought for Jeff. Acting Mayor Pat Keefe. We have Ward 2, Ira Novosowski. Member of the school committee, John Kingston. At large. Where am I? I'm sorry, guys. Why don't I have him on here? Jerry, I don't have Jerry on here. I'm looking for him. At large, Jerry Visconti. Jerry, I apologize. Always here. Did I say Anthony Caggiano from the... Okay. All right. Those are the elected. We also have people who are running for at large. I just want to introduce them. We have Michelle Kelly. We have Alexander Ralimi, Juan Pablo Germello, Bobby Haas. As you can all tell, a fan favorite here. And Ward 5 candidate Angela Garino-Sawyer. Did I miss anybody? Please tell me I didn't. Okay. Perfect. And we have Vincenzo over here. Vincenzo, what are you running for? What are you running for? He's running away, is what he's doing.
Thank you.
what it means to miss New Orleans and miss it each night and day. I know I'm going wrong, the feeling's getting stronger, longer when I stay away. Miss the moss-covered vines, the tall sugar pines, where mockingbirds used to sing. I like to see the Lady Mississippi hurrying to spring, the moon lights on the bayou, a Creole tune that fills the air. I dream about magnolias in June, and soon I'm wishing that I was there. Do you know what it means to miss New Orleans whenever you lift your heart? And there's something more, I miss the one I care for more than I miss New Take care. Sugar pines where mockingbirds used to sing. And I like to see the lazy Mississippi hurrying into spring. The moonlight on the bayou, a Creole tune that fills the air. I dream about magnolias was in June, and soon I wish that I was there. Do you know what it means to miss New Orleans? That's where you left my heart. And there's something more. I miss the one I care for more than I miss New Orleans. Yeah, by request. Let's do one note song. Somebody asked me to play flute. I brought a flute along. We'll get back to him. You can do a cha-cha to this. You can do a samba. Okay, let's warm this sucker. Thank you.
18.
Okay. Look at me. I'm as helpless as a kitten up a tree. And I feel like I'm clinging to a cloud. I can't understand how I get misty. Just holding your hand. Walk my way. And a thousand violins cheerfully play. Or it might be the sound of your hello. That music I hear. I get misty. The moment you're near. You can say that you're leaving. But it's just what I want you to do. Don't you notice how hopelessly I'm lost? That's why I'm following you. On my own, would I wander through this wonderland? Alone. Never knowing my right foot from my left, my hat from my glove. I'm too misty, too much in love. Mr. Cavapucci. A kitten up a tree, and I feel like I'm clinging to a cloud. I can understand, I get misty, just holding your hand. Walk my violins begin to play. Or it might be the sound of your hello. That music I hear. I get misty the moment you're near.
can say that you lead me on, but it's just what I want you to do. Don't you notice how hopelessly I'm lost? That's why I'm wonderland, never knowing my right foot from my head from my love. I'm too misty and too much in love. Thank you. Stand on the corner. Let's hear some. Standing on the corner. It's in the green book. 278. Green. Okay, so we've been playing old songs. I'm going to play a younger song, 1955. And you have to tell me, if you can remember, who sang the song. Who sang the song? It's a group. It's a group. 1955. Let's see. I was, I think I was in kindergarten. Oh, well. But I remember it. One, two, three. Standing on the corner watching all the girls go by. Yeah, you know this one. Standing on the corner watching all the girls go by. Brother, you don't know a finer occupation. Matter of fact, neither do I. Than standing on the corner watching all the girls, watching all the girls, watching all the girls go by. Yeah, you know the song. Standing on the corner watching all the girls go by. Second verse. Well, standing on the corner giving all those girls the eye. Brother, if you got a rich imagination, give it a whirl, give it a try, try. Standing on the corner watching all the girls, watching all the girls, watching all the girls go by. Yeah. Here's the best part. I'm the cat that got the cream. Haven't got a girl, but I can dream. Haven't got a girl, but I can wish. So take me down to Main Street, and that's where I'm sending my imaginary dish. D.C. Standing on the corner watching all the girls go by. Third verse. Well, standing on a corner underneath the springtime sky. Brother, you can't go to jail for what you're thinking or for the woo look in your eye. You're only standing on the corner watching all the girls, watching all the girls, watching all the girls go by. Carabucci. Don't give it away. Don't give it away. Keep it to yourself. What, you want a prize? Well, the band will be over for dinner at 6. I'll bring my instruments. You must be a good cook. How's that for a prize, huh? You remember this song, though?
My wife might get angry, that's true. I might stay over. She thinks she knows the answer. Don't give it away. Well, standing on the corner watching all the girls go by. Well, standing on the corner watching all those girls go by. Brother, you don't know a finer occupation. Matter of fact, neither do I. Well, standing on the corner watching all the girls, watching all the girls, watching all the girls go by. Go to the B. B, ready? Here we go. I'm the cat that got the cream. Haven't got a girl, but I can dream. Haven't got a girl, but I can wish. So take me down to Main Street, and that's where I select my imaginary dish. Last verse. Standing on the corner, watching all the girls go by. Well, standing on the corner, underneath the springtime sky. Brother, you can't go to jail for what you're thinking, or for the rude look in your eye. You're only standing on a corner, watching all the girls, watching all the girls, watching all the girls go by. Okay, now we have one person here thinks it's the answer, you know, what group? Now when I say group, that's sort of a hint. That means more than one person, right? A group? What's the answer? The four freshmen. Four, she had four, though. She said, well, they sang it also. But the four freshmen also sang it. So she gets the prize. What's for dinner? What? Dottie, what's for... Nothing? You're not cooking me dinner? I thought that was part of this whole thing. Oh, I'm going to cook. Rice Krispies with banana? Let me get... that'd be a good one. And then only have... 261? I don't know. How did that switch that I was cooking? Actually, I was lucky. I married an Italian. She does all the cooking. All the cooking. And I keep telling her, why go to a restaurant? Okay, this is an old one.
Thank you.
Okay, here's another quiz, and I don't have the answer. So this song goes back, it goes back all the way to 1934, but I think it was done in the 40s, it was done in the 50s, it was done in the 60s. So maybe there's more than one answer, but I don't know. So you gotta listen or you can dance. Are the stars out tonight? I don't know if it's cloudy or bright, yes. 'Cause I only have eyes for you, dear. The moon may be high, but I can't see a thing in the sky. 'Cause I only have eyes for you. How can I live a day without you? Your love to see me through. You're not here by my side. Maybe millions of people go by, but they all disappear from. Carl, so there's more than one answer, right? Yeah, don't give it away, because I think there's probably three or four. But I saw the date, 1934. That's way back. And it might have been done again in the 40s, 50s, 60s. Who knows? The stars out tonight. I don't know if it's cloudy or bright, 'cause I only have eyes for you, dear. The moon may be high, but I can't see a thing in the sky, 'cause I only have eyes for you. I don't know if we're in a garden. pour on the crowded avenue. You are here, so am I. Maybe millions of people go by, but they all disappear from view, and I only have eyes for you. Okay. So, just yell out the answers because I don't know who they are. Who sang the song? There's more. Yell it out. Yeah? Art Garfunkel did it? So he'd probably be the latest one. I don't know. I'm going to look that up when I get home. And then when I go to dinner tonight, where'd my date go? Where'd she go? Okay. We got time for one more song. And it's another quiz. Because I, you know, if I get these quizzes, you're listening. But, you know, Greg Toro on string bass, the big violin over here. Greg, yeah. Carapucci, his parents used to live in Revere until they booted him out. I'm sorry, Carl. I'm from New Jersey, so I have an excuse. So this is a multi-answer question. You got to tell me the name of the film and who sang it. Who sang this song? The name of the film and who sang it. Now, I play assisted living facilities and nursing homes, and I always finish with this song. And someone may get the first one right, but they usually mess up on the second part. So, the name of the song, the movie it was in, and who sang the song. I know, that's three. By the time I get to the end of the song, I would have forgot the questions. I'm still looking for my coffee this morning. Did anyone see them? Well, Harry Warren, he's the one that wrote this song, believe it or not. Okay, ready? Give me a low G there, Carl.
When you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to.
No cheating, no Googling.
Your heart is no cheating now. Don't look it up. No request. I know you're cheating. Too extreme. When you wish upon a star, as dreamers do.
I like this part.
Fate is kind. She brings to those who love the sweetest fulfillment of their secret love.
No cheating.
Like a bolt out of the blue, fate steps in and sees you through. When you wish upon a star, as dreams come true.
Now, if you cheated, don't answer. If you cheated, don't answer. Okay, first part, what's the name of the movie? Pinocchio, that's right. Pinocchio. That's the easy one. And what's the name of the song? That's easy. When You Wish Upon a Star. Now, here's the third part that 9 out of 10 people don't get. There might be one person here that gets it. Who sang the song?
Jimmy
You're close. You're close. And the person that sang it is about this tall. Jiminy Cricket. Jimmy Durant. I gotta remember that Jimmy Durant. It's Jiminy Cricket. Hey, I had a delightful time. And thank you so much and for inviting us here. These are really nice folks. And I'm gonna get some more quizzes to stump you. Jimmy Durant. And my date left. She was supposed to cook me dinner. And thank you so much. We're all done. She chickened out. Bye-bye. Yes, take a picture.